Be alert, sisters. A high-value Uber Commander target is moving in the area close to you. Take him out when you get the chance. Lothar Brandt in 1957. just heard from the other Resistance fighters. They were ambushed, but most of them made it back. One of them saw Lothar and Juju escorted by an elite Nazi.
The Resistance has been eliminated, Abby.
Thank you very much.
That Zerstor needs to be destroyed! Bring him on.
Faint signal of an Enigma machine near your location. Try to get to it before the Nazis take it out, okay?
Are we morons? How could we have been so fooled by Juju and Lothar?
Don't beat yourself up about it, dude. They fooled everyone. Except Abby, I guess. What's the rush? I'll be there soon.
Listen to this. Juju, aka Julie Brandt, led the attack on the resistance where the former leader, Emmanuel, was captured and killed. Tortured him for days to make General Lothar happy. Those Nazi assholes are cruel beyond belief and need to die, okay? The entrance to Lab X should be close to your location. From what I can tell, it's well hidden, so make sure to thoroughly search the area for it.
Gonna take out this Nazi asshole.
End of attack!
I wonder what's on this cassette.
Listen, ladies. The secret elevator that will take you down to Lab X is disguised as an advertising pillar. When you find the pillar, look for two stickers with a skull on them. Press both stickers at the same time and the elevator will open.
So, help me out over here, will ya?
I've looked, but there's very little information about Lab X. It should be heavily guarded to prevent outside access. If you come across a mainframe computer, take the computer keys from the two commanders guarding it and open it so I can hack in.
Totally, Abster.
Hunting Nazis? Is it anything like hunting Bighorn?
Not even close. I have a deep respect for Bighorns. Hey, Abby. How we doing so far?
I'd say your performance has been satisfactory.
These discs are, like, really floppy.
You were saying, Abby.
I'd say your performance has been satisfactory.
High praise coming from the Abster.
Super soldier. This Nazi asshole.
The last piece of the Lothar tapes defragmented. Listen up.
Ich habe einen Plan. Ich habe herausgefunden, wo sich die Terroristen verstecken. Wenn Berlin mich ausschalten will, flüchte ich mit Juju in die Katakomben von Paris. Dort infiltrieren wir das Hauptquartier der Terroristen. Und sie benutzen, um
Fuck yeah!
So this is where Daddy's supposed to be, huh?
We've done experiments on him and shit. Guess it's best not to think about it.
So General Lothar managed to keep this secret all along.
Seems like he's got a lot of connections. That's a good sign. Means the Nazis are getting divided, right?
Guess so.
Cool to have an underground lair just like this.
Yeah, without all the Nazi stuff, that would be totally delicious.
Let's go.
I'm on this one! You're killing it, sis!
Ah!
up the robot soldier. Don't fight again, Sid.
We're getting close.
How do you know?
I don't know. Just a feeling, I guess.
Work, Soph.
Hell yeah, dude.
Thank you. God. Is this real? My babies. My babies. Oh.
Back in the 60s, this was the only chance we had at stopping the Fuhrer. It could open doors to other places, but then one day it was gone. Anybody follow you?
I don't think so.
The Nazis hardly come down here unless they have to.
Didn't the Nazis capture you, Daddy?
No, Pumpkin. I'm hiding out down here on my own doing, trying to get the door back open and fix what I broke.
What do you mean? What did you break?
The world, so.
Oh, come on, Daddy. You killed Hitler.
Hitler designed some kind of doomsday device, got activated when he died. Fucker wanted to take the world down with him. Max was the first to notice it. Disruptions in the weather patterns, freak thunderstorms, hurricanes, the rains.
Why didn't you tell us?
Set's calculations only led to one thing. Someday soon, this world would be unfit for human life. That's when I knew I had to find it. After Set died, his notes led me here. French Nazi lady tried to make me an errand boy for their cause, but I saw through her lies and I located this.
So use it, Daddy. Open the door.
I can't make it work.
Why?
I tried to use it like Set told me to, but the door was closed and I got hit by a... I seen a truth that made me question everything.
You're not making any sense, Daddy.
There's a... another dimension. One of hundreds. Separated from us by the vastness of time and space, and... oh, my God.
What is it?
It's another world where everything's all right, and you're there living your lives like you're supposed to. And it's a wonderful place. It's not like this world. This goddamn world is doomed because of me.
That's bullshit. You said something out on the plains.
Remind me.
When you look down that scope, your awareness narrows to the head of a pin. Remember?
Yeah.
Stop looking down that scope and start seeing what's around you. Whatever's in that other dimension, we live in this one, and we are gonna make goddamn sure it's a place worth living in. Just like you once did.
What if it's too late?
Then we keep fighting.
Together.
What do you need me to do?
This is from Set.
Holy shit. Channel energy from other dimensions.
What is it?
Jess, come here. Says it should be here somewhere.
What the hell is going on?
I'm getting you ready to mess up some Nazis real good, honey. Real good. Kill the Brants before they take to the skies. They get airborne, they'll be unstoppable.
Aren't you coming with us?
Come Nazis are gonna throw everything they have at you. I'm gonna stay here and hold them off. Go on now.
Ready for this, Kenneth?
More ready than you are, Arthur.
Zip it. Shit for Brian's.
Make me. Barf bag.
Tut mir leid, General Messer. Was haben Sie gesagt?
Sind wir soweit?
Jawohl, Herr General. Wir haben den Siegturm gesichert. Sie können jetzt den Angriff auf Berlin einleiten.
Mit Vergnügen, General Brandt. Heil dem Vierten Reich.
Heil dem Vierten Reich.
Oh, es ist so schön, zurück zu sein.
Ich habe mich auf dich verlassen, Juli.
Was?
Du solltest sie außer Gefecht setzen. Und du hast versagt.
Mein Liebling, wir haben es geschafft, oder?
Hast du irgendeine Vorstellung davon, wie demütigend es war, von drei minderwertigen Jugendlichen überlistet zu werden?
Luther,
diese drei verwöhnten Schlampen auszunutzen, war die einzige Möglichkeit, sich des Generals und der Überkommandanten zu entledigen und ins Labor X einzudringen. Ich habe hart für meinen Traum gearbeitet. Beinahe sind wir am Ziel. Und fast hast du alles zunichte gemacht.
Luther.
Halt die Klappe!
Du liebst mich aber noch immer, oder?
Dreimal darfst du raten.
Nein.
Soldat, den ersten Aufstieg einleiten.
Jawohl, Herr General.
Die Geschwister Blaskowitsch sind in Anmarsch.
Verdammt nochmal! Jawohl, komm, bereit mal an, Juju. Stell dich vor die Tür.
Ist das sicher?
Ich gebe dir Rückendeckung.
Lothar, ich meine...
Stell dich vor diese verdammte Tür!
Come in.